I'm happy to announce that Kurdistan Chronicle has now become the voice of the Kurds across the United States and Canada, including Congress, the State Department, the Pentagon, the United Nations, and also the Canadian Parliament. The publication covers a variety of topics related to Kurdistan, such as politics, economy, history, culture, and art. Just a reminder, if you haven't signed up yet, please send us your address so that we can provide you with a free monthly magazine.